Give me the blast.
Hey, anyway, so we're going to do some GTA 3 tonight. I took a bunch of recommendations for the radio on email. So if you sent one in, maybe your suggestion got in. But the only problem is I didn't really filter out a lot of stuff here. So if there's something completely batshit on the radio here, you guys are to blame, not me. You know, it's kind of my fault for playing it on stream. If I know the file name is a little funny, but I didn't really sit down and go through them. So you know, oops. Anyway, let's check out some GTA 3. I sent like 4 or 5 suggestions for the radio. Well, maybe your suggestion got in. We'll see. You know, I don't even know myself. I just took a bunch of them into the game, so you know. There's a Twitch chat, staff in chat. Well, I'll tell you what. Here's an idea. Okay, I'm gonna ask something. This is a pivotal question. Okay. If there is. If there is I was thinking of something funny. This is a serious thing. No, excuse me. No, but this is an actual question for Twitch chat. You know, that we have someone official here in chat, and you need to ask them a question. Is this kind of stuff allowed, or is this too raunchy? I really need confirmation on someone from Twitch. Is this kind of stuff too much? Is this crossing the line? no laughter. Would Halloween fart sounds be too much for the stream? No. Please, I need an answer. Because this is someone official from Twitch, and I need to know. Stop laughing. This is official question. Someone in chat said he left. No, please. No, I need to know, is this okay to stream? Okay. Oh. Well, we need to know before we start the stream here. Is that kind of content too risque and vulgar, and you know, out there in terms of really? No, we need to stop laughing about this. He got scared. Okay. Okay, that is the greatest fucking thing I have ever seen. That is the greatest fucking thing I've ever seen. Twitch themselves on my streams. Is it okay to play blasting fart sounds on stream, or is that crossing the line? Official response. That's when you know you've crossed into premium content, okay? That is when you know, okay? That. Oh, help me. Oh. Okay, can you please just play the game now? Oh, God. What a way to start the stream tonight. Okay, anyway. Dear God. Blast! Okay. Let's see here. Here we go. This will ruin. This will ruin the entire stream, because I won't be shutting the hell up about Halloween forts now. Anyway, I'm get the audio up a little bit more. Okay, and so we're what was the missions we did? We did a bunch of missions last time that involved me, like getting cars in a garage, and these like missions were really difficult, or this one mission in fact, because if you scratch the car just slightly at the end of delivering it into the garage, it just mission failed. Or you had 4 minutes to get these three cars and all that stuff, and at this point in the game I've kind of forgotten what the rest of the missions is like. I kind of remember the ending, but again, I was more like a Vice City San Andreas player, but so I've kind of forgotten them a little bit, which is great for the stream because now I can rediscover this game a little bit. But yeah, anyway, let's do some missions. What the fuck? Wait. There's a little more like urgent shit going on right now. What the fuck is going on? The guy has a gun. What the fuck? You know, I don't even care. I don't even care. Super cop. Alright, I know I like lost my guns, but I don't care. I honestly don't care. Okay. Anyway, let's do this mission. Someone in chat goes, please help me, my weenie is stuck in to the drain. How are you typing? You don't type with a long weenie, it gets in the way. Alright. We heard Rainbow Road. I mean, I've added like 50 more songs. Also, I'm super sorry about something. I said I would release the GTA San Andreas soundtrack, and I haven't yet, and I said after this stream, and well, look where we are. Look where we are. You guys were right, unfortunately. You know. No, don't worry about it. I'll release it and it'll be fine now. It's kind of weird because I remember GTA 3 so much more on the first island, because my friend would never do the goddamn missions. So GTA 3 in this big city, it's like, is this a mod? Like, I don't remember this game being like this. Like, this game is not supposed to be like in a big city. It's supposed to be this little shitty little slummy kind of part of a city, but game audio is low. All right, I'm turning up a little bit. I hope that's a little bit better. Maybe louder. No, it's not gonna turn into one of those things. Anyway, so I think I'm like halfway at the game now, because I'm doing like the park missions and stuff like that. Again, I'm misremembering a lot of stuff from this game, unfortunately, but because I played it at least. I played so much Vice City and San Andreas, but 3, it was more like a game my friend had, and not me. Alright, let's see here. Ooh. So what is this mission? Hoot! Arm shortage, yeah. Look at that player model, isn't that great?
Hey kid, over here! An old army buddy of mine runs a business in Rockford. We saw action in Nicaragua back when the country knew what it was.
Is he pooping with his pants on?
Anyway, some cartel scum roughed him up yesterday. Said he'd be back for some of his...
I know this fucking voice actor, this is...
Backup, and in return, he'll give you a knockdown rates on any hardware you buy.
This is the guy who plays in Scarface, the guy with the mustache that Scarface kills, and he's also plays the Tim and Eric villain in their $1 million movie. I recognize that voice from anywhere. Robert Loggia.
Luigi.
I mean, after all, Rockstar got to make their own Scarface game with Vice City. Which is funny, because when I played that as a kid, all those references was completely lost on me, you know? And then I saw the movie, like, years later, I'm like, wait a minute, this is just a big tribute. Alright. Loggia. See, I'm always afraid of, like, pronouncing names on stream. Because I feel like it's either gonna be, like, Maween or, like, Balsma and shit like that, and I'm like, don't even attempt to pronounce it. Anyway, let's see here. There we go. What's this? I'm gonna do something. I'm gonna turn up the audio of the radio. Oh, is this Luigi music? No, this is... What is this? I think I heard this last stream, actually, but... Oh, no, it's Super Mario RPG. What the fuck? Is there a skip radio function in this, like it is in the San Andreas? I remember we could do a lot of that. Change camera. No, I don't think there is in one this weekend. Yeah. All right. Let's make a good entrance here. Oh, fuck it. Oh. Whatever. I'll just walk. Yeah. All right. Wait, is this the tank mission? Yeah, you can get a Wait a minute. Speaking of Vice City, I think this character this character's in Vice City. This is the guy who blows up his arm, right? Yeah. What's his name? Phil? Yeah. Which is funny, in Vice City, he says in this game, I believe, that he lost his arm during the war. But in Vice City, it's contradictory, and I guess he lies in this game because he wants to be like a badass, but in reality, he was like drinking moonshine and like blew up his arm. I thought there'd be more of you. Can't believe those yellow belly bastards left me without proper cover again. Well, three arms are better than one, so grab whatever you need. Those Colombians will be here any minute. Now, see, that's how you deal with fixing up a player model without an arm. Just don't make it, you know? Don't make a stump or anything. Just like, nah, there's nothing there. Okay, let's see here. So I got a rocket launcher now, huh? But how do I get up there, huh? If there's one thing I really like about these old GTA games, it's the sound of you picking up the weapons or money. Vice City had the best, like, sound effects there. Just thum, boom, chum, you know. I kind of missed that with the modern game. Oh, fuck. I totally forgot about this. Oh, shit. You know what? You know what? It'll be fine. Okay, that's the fucking... the M16 in this game. The fire rate is insane. Oh, fuck, there's on the side, too? You know what? I have an idea. I have a great old idea. Oh, yeah, it's locked. Yeah, don't let me use the... Oops. Zombie always found it. Oh, no, Phil is dead. Wait a minute, I'm stuck in here now. Ain't I? Oh, shit. I remember there was something you can do to get the tank early. Like, if you push this tank, like, you physically push it into a garage, you can unlock this tank. It takes, like, a year to do, but it's possible to do, I think. Hang on. Oh, God. No. Oh, Jesus. Man, I'm pretty strong to do this, huh? Okay, punch the doors off. No, it doesn't work like that in this game, I believe. Okay, I just want to say something. What is up with the M16 in this game? Like, the AK-47 fires like... Right. The M16 in this game is like a minigun. It's crazy. And later on in this game, from what I remember, like, enemies with this gun is gonna show up everywhere, and it's basically instant death constantly. Just listen to this. What? Turn off the frame limiter and try shooting the M16. The blast. Okay. Do it. Do you guys really want me to push this fucking tank all? No. Yes. What the fuck? Yes. Oh, God. Is there not a better way of doing this? Fine, I'll do it. Oh my fucking God. You realize this will literally take the entirety of the stream. Oh yeah, you know, maybe it's worth it. You can always cheat, you know. Yeah, you can always, like, you know, be a total coward. Okay, we need some sort of music to do this because it's so desolate. What's a good song to, like, you know, walk and do stuff to? Okay, it's in the fucking soundtrack, but... No, not Halloween farts. Jesus Christ. Stop. Shut the hell up. Can't fucking believe I'm gonna do this. Huh? Well, I can't even check the map. It's 3. I forgot about that. Oh, well. I really hope there's not some stupid shit that kills me when I'm doing this. Like, I slip off the very edge of the sidewalk and suddenly, you know. Because these old GTA games, they have a very cartoony, like, karma thing going on when I stream them. Okay. Alright. This is ridiculous. I can't believe I'm actually doing this. I just wanted to bring up this as an anecdote to be like, ha ha ha, guys, did you know you can push this tank and some people would actually do that? Ha 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 ha. I can't believe that, but fucking 5 minutes later, I'm doing it. A little help here, guys, maybe. Oh, thanks, man! Hey, what the fuck? Okay, well, maybe Claudius needs to rest a little bit. Okay, yeah. I was gonna activate frame limiter or whatever to make this go faster, but I feel that would break the spirit of what I'm trying to do. You know, it's like, why even attempt it if I'm gonna cheat? Let's go full fucking distance and do it for real, you know? I just know I'm gonna, like, hit a different car here and I'll be completely blown up. See, because I'm not 100% knowledgeable or a member of this game, I don't remember how close the nearest safe house is. But it can't be that long away, right? It's close. It is close. Long way. It's over there, Joel. Okay. What's in the way? What the f- Get out of the way! There we go. Just one dude just like, huh. Okay, come on. Okay, we need more songs about, you know. Katamari. You know, I think Katamari would fit because I'm just pushing some piece of shit for like a okay, you know what? I think this works. Oh, I really gotta watch out for the mission instead of accidentally walk into the fucking thing and activate it. Okay, I gotta watch out so I don't slam into a car here. Okay. Okay, watch out now. I like how this game dealt with how the tank runs over vehicles. It's not so much like the cars being run over, because again, this isn't on the Caterpillar wheels or whatever it's called. It's literal wheels, because they didn't know how to like actually make the wheels work. So what they did instead is just like, you know, if this tank car with doors on the side touches a car, it explodes. Oh shit. Oh no! What? No! 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 What the fuck? No! God damn it!
I'll do that mission again.
This time though, if I fuck it up again, I'll do it again. But I thought the tank was like, you know, it couldn't explode, man. Safe house can fix it. You can still push it into the garage and it heals it. Well, fuck! Ugh! You know what would have really sucked? If that's a lie. If that's like a one guy lie. And then I would have done all that shit and suddenly,
no, it doesn't work.
Like, oh man. Wait, what? Damn it. At least I know how long the distance is now to push that thing, you know? Man, the squishy sound effect when people get run over is such a carryover from like GTA 1 and 2. You know? Imagine hearing that in like GTA 5. Splat. Alright, let's try that again. What's on the radio? Oh shit, was that just a blast? Okay, Gruta Valley, I guess. It's like the least sand-like area ever, but, alright. There's a video on YouTube that's really funny. It's Epona in Daytona. And it's not, like, a mod. It's the creator just, like, made a GIF of Epona running on the track. It's actually well done, but... Hey, I'm here now. What the f- Oh, okay.
Great phone to head, but I thought there'd be more of you. Can't believe those yellow belly bastards left me without proper cover again. Well, three arms are better than one, so grab whatever.
Okay, this time I gotta be really careful. Okay, Okay, it'd be great if you give me the tank, but you know. Can't do- Well, how am I supposed to get up there, man? With a car, I guess. Yeah, let's do that right now. Okay, I don't know if this is gonna work or not. Jump on a box. Hey! No, I'm busy with shit! Fuck's sake, man. No, I'm busy! Fuck off, Mom, I'm playing Minecraft. Jump! Jump! Stop doing that! Christ. Stop! Stop dabbing! What are you doing? Okay, I swear to God Almighty. Okay, I'm getting the fuck off this thing. Phil, you better not- Oh my God. You okay, man? Okay, they're all standing up. So it should be fine. This is really awkward combat, but... Can I get the AK, please? Hey, man. Hey, it worked out. Okay, now I have the... Now I... Let me guess. First try when I do this? Wait, what's going on? Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, hey! Everything worked out fine. Okay, now please don't, like, accidentally blow up for no reason.
Liar.
Alright. Now, is that mission passed, or, I do not... Yes, okay. Oh, so we finally get to use my cash here. Okay. Here we go again. Here we go again. And we need more, like, music to roll stuff with. Oh, yeah, before we do anything, let me demonstrate the M16 without the frame limiter. Check this out. It should be even worse now. Off. Check this out. Laser. Okay. But it's kind of the same, actually, when it compares to, when it compares to, you know, the original with the frame limiter on, so, okay. Hey, you careful now. Careful now. We don't have an accidente on stream. Okay, yeah. Limp Bizkit MIDI. Oh, no. I don't think so. Halloween Farts 1, the wet ones. No. I was gonna do that. What's that song by the Proclaimers? And I walked 500 miles. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. You know. If I do it, yes, I'm gonna be the man who do the do. You know. I don't remember him singing it quite like that, but. Do it. No. How about this? Super Monkey Ball. No, that doesn't. Brick by brick. Something to do with rolling stuff or carrying things. I think I have the perfect song for this. It doesn't really have to do too much with rolling, but there is a rolling minigame that uses this, so... Okay, if only Claude could have infinite sprint, this would have been awesome. I think I have a strategy for this. If I do not roll the tank into traffic, I think I have a better chance of surviving this. But the problem is, there's traffic fucking everywhere, so, you know. It's very condescending music. I have an idea. How about this? We don't push it to oncoming traffic. Okay, so be careful here. Careful. No. Tap with full stamina and you have really long sprint. Okay, there's one problem with that, and it's really embarrassing. I have sticky shift keys on, and if I do this, event is gonna go boop, boop. Would you like to take sticky keys off? And I don't want to deal with that. Turn it off then. No, it's difficult. Okay, we have a problem here. What? Okay, don't explode. Careful now. Okay. It's going pretty good so far. By the way, am I the only one who sees, like, these horseshoes at the back of this tank? Either that, or it's like eyeballs being tired. Again, I keep seeing like thing, you know, eyeballs and smiley faces on things. Okay. Oh, it's raining too. Maybe the mech makes the cars more slippery, so this might actually help me. With a sombrero. Yeah, like an old man or something like that. Do I actually have sticky keys on? I actually don't. I actually legitimately don't. Okay, well, let's just... What the fuck?! But it came from the back! No. What the hell?! Okay, we need to reposition this more to the side. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Oh, God. Come on. There we go. Okay, let's push it up here. Yeah, okay. Ooh. There we go. All right, we're doing progress here, man. Yeah. Excuse me. What the fuck you? Okay. Oh God, it takes so long. Who's in the way? Okay, it's not even a guy this time. Guys, I think this is actually working. It's actually working this time. Okay, a little bit more of that. Wait, this is the same guy? There's like... I think there's just like 60 pedestrians in this game. Like... And that's why the new GTA games is so impressive. Because you will never see the same person twice. But in these old games, it's like the same fucking guy over and over again. Okay, just hope the police aren't called. I don't think they can call the police on me because I'm technically not doing anything bad, according to the game. I'm not sure, but... No, keep on pushing. Keep on pushing now. Why is it, like, extra tough to push this at the very end? Okay, come on. Come... Okay, a little bit more. A little bit more. Okay, now we can push. Okay, please do not drive into me. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Ooh. Watch out for the bus now. Oh, oh, God. Okay. Okay, now keep on going here. Keep on going here. From the side now. From the side now, please. Don't drive into the tank, please. It's like anxiety. Okay. Alright. Just taking my pet tank here, you know. For a little, you know, walkies. Okay. It's not too much left now. Okay, yeah. Wait, it's not called walkies? What the fuck do you call it then? What the fuck? Stop. No. Stop. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Warning.
There we go. Whoa! I was so close. What the hell? I mean, just what the hell?
Hell no.
It's thanks for the host, Jeremiah. We just had a awful moment on stream. Jeremiah shit his pants. Why did Jeremiah shit his pants? Jeremiah shit his pants. Okay, something's up, because when like 2,000 people at once typed to me, "Joel, do something about it. Jerma shit his pants." I'm very suspicious. Did Jerma tell you guys? But wait a minute. That doesn't make any goddamn sense. What is the joke here? Because Jerma would not be masochistic enough to be like, "Hey guys, make fun of me on Joel's stream. Tell him I shit myself." Like, what? He's embarrassed. Who is me? Jerma? You don't know that. What is Jerma okay? He's like eating shoes and shitting himself these days. What's up with him? Does he need a friend? He absolutely did it. Clip, please. What are you talking about? Wait a minute.
Oh.
It's not Twitch friendly. Hang on. Are you saying that the tank only spawns at the mission and I cannot do it unless I actually pass the mission? Okay, I have to load the game now.
This is it. I have to do the fucking mission again. Plus the fact that I have to carry this goddamn tank for the third time.
But listen, I'm a gamer and I can do this, alright? Listen, it's not that difficult. It's not that difficult. You guys are just psyching me out. If you guys had a little more faith in me, this would have been fine. But you guys are so... It's detrimental, the fact that you guys have no belief in me, you know? So I'll tell you what. Next time I push this, we need to have like a... What would help the situation? A plan? I don't think plan is the right word, but... Alright. Listen. I believe in everything. I believe if you put your mind to something, you can do it. Alright? And I'm saying this is it. I'm gonna push this goddamn tank, and everything will be fine. I believe that Jerma shit his pants. Shut up! Okay, but seriously, this is driving me insane. What is the story here? What is the story? Like, what actually happened? This story is poop. He shit his pants, bro. Okay, here's the problem with this, and I'm gonna not talk about it, because I don't want this stream to just be literally pushing a tank while talking about Jerma, like, exploding his bum hole on stream, okay? That's not my prerogative right now, okay? What I want to know is, why do I have to be told about this? Like, why is it my problem if Jerma sharks out his asshole on stream? It's your responsibility. It's my responsibility. Okay, I cannot deal with this right now. I'm under a lot of stress with this fucking tank. Oh, nice. God damn. man, I'm kicking ass, huh? And that was the mission! That wasn't that bad. Okay. Third time. Alright. See if I can do this. Shut up, guys. Use the car to push it? No, that's not gonna help. Listen, what is the thing where you, like, deny reality and just, like, live in a false reality where you make it up in your head? Denial. No, there's, like, a word for it. There's, like, cognitive dissonance? Matrix. Okay, well, I'm gonna use Matrix mind to now imagine that the chat isn't just a bunch of Joel, Jeremiah's shitting himself to death, help him, you know? Like, I know you guys are saying it, but I'm gonna use my mind power and cognitive disassociation to imagine that it isn't, you know? Okay. Why not drive it? You can't drive it. That's the thing about this thing. You have to push this goddamn tank and you have to go all the way to the garage. Alright. But the real question is, what song do we need to do this with? Okay. See, this is fun. This is fine. When I get on the sidewalk and with all the cars and shit. The blast. Halloween farts. I don't know why, but I brought this up earlier, and this doesn't really have any fitting thing to this, but I'm gonna do this.
Hey, come on over, have some fun with Crazy Taxi.
I gotta say, the vocal effect that the Offspring used in this makes this sound like the sound system in a grocery store is like, we have a lost child, please, Mrs. Johnson, please get in contact, like, listen to it. Is it the Offspring that has, like, the singer that believes in aliens, and he funded, like, a company, that was one of the reasons why that UFO government shit got leaked out? That's Blink-182. What's the difference? That wasn't a joke. That was a sincere question. Fuck you, what the difference is. Well, I can't tell these, like, punk bands apart. But they're not really punk. They're like, you know, it's as punk as saying, like, yeah, we're gonna do a riot in the streets sponsored by Coca-Cola. It's not really rebellious. I love pop punk because the idea of rebellion with pop punk is just like, I'm gonna dye my hair blue. Take that, society. Fuck you. Maybe that's why Jerma shat himself on stream. It was a rebellious thing against society. He did this, it was a protest against Twitch rules. So he just, like, squatted down and screamed and ended the stream. Was that it? He knows chat. Yes. Okay, so it was a statement. It wasn't a shit, it was a statement. I just laughed directly into my Pepsi. and it like exploded onto my face. Fuck it. A statement. Shut up. Okay. Performance art. Okay, sincere question. Would you say that Jerma is the GG Allen of Twitch? No, that's like a bad comparison. But after tonight, I think he is. Yes. Most definitely. Okay. Okay, listen, I can't listen to this guy going, SHALL I WANT! I just need to listen to something else. It's driving me fucking nuts. Okay. SHALL I WANT! Please, something else. What's, like, a song that's, like, all about slow shit that you makes me gonna go, oh my god, make it stop. You know what? You know what? This might not fit, but who cares? If I have to do this shit again, I think I'm gonna pull a Jerma, and I'm just gonna like start the stream for 5 seconds, smile to the camera and wink and be like, "Hey gamers," and I'm gonna activate asshole camera and just, and then end the stream. And then say on Twitter, "No, sorry, that was a virus. I had virus." See, the difference between me and Jerma is that I'm self-deprecating. Jerma is self-defecating. Holy shit. Oh my god. See, if I ram it, maybe gently. Oh, you have to be kidding me, man. Because now if I kill this guy, the game is gonna be like, "Police, police!" Okay, I'm fine. No, be careful, No, please don't ram into the tank! Don't ram into the fucking tank! No, be careful! Okay, did that clear it out? Oh, yes, okay. What am I doing, Joel? I'm winning. Okay, now we have to get the side of this adjusted just right. Okay, so now... Yeah. Okay, please don't be in the way when I'm doing this. Okay, keep going. All right, we need a new song. We need, this is like the last push. So it needs to be, you know what, fuck it. I know what we're doing. Classic fucking shit. I have to be careful that I don't accidentally slam into a oncoming vehicle, or they slam into me. What the hell? No. Oh, watch out for the fucking thing! Come on, side! To the side! Okay, it's not long now. It's not long now. Okay. Thank fucking God. Okay, last push. Oh my God, I'm about to do it. I'm gonna do it! I think we got it. Yes! 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 Okay. Okay, we're not through this shit yet, though. We're not through this shit yet. We have to get the garage open. Okay. Okay. Now, gentle. Gentle. Gently. Gently. No. Fucking legend. Now.
Dream is real.
Let's see how much of a rank I can, you know. It's my tank. I deserve this fucking tank. That's what I'm talking about. Classic GTA tank shit. This is my reward, man. Yeah, fuck up. Blow up the ambulance too for no reason. Hey, why the fuck can a million cars explode near me, but when I push the fucking car, it's like, you know. It's got, what the fuck? Bullshit, man. Holy, look at this mess. Can I go for 6 stars? No, 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 no! Why the fuck would you put doors on a tank? Also, I love the fact that I kill, like, probably the entire, like, the state of Alabama. And guess what? Guess what happened? Guess what happened? I just had to say sorry in court, and they said, okay. Wait a minute! What the hell am I doing? Okay, well let's try out a mission with the tank later on and see how easy it gets. Okay, yeah. Didn't save. No, I saved, man. This is okay. Make an extra save for backup. That's probably a good idea, actually. Okay, what's on the radio? All right, that'll do, I guess. I'm actually glad I did all that stupid shit. I think I gotta rescan the MP3 stuff, because it's like I'm hearing the same songs from last stream, but... Sorry. We've heard that. Try pressing F5. Nope, it doesn't work. This music is not appropriate. But alright.
I know a real important man in town, a soft touch with, shall we say...
This guy sounds like when you wake up and you have phlegm in your voice, and you're like...
has some rather embarrassing photos of him.
But that's his permanent voice.
Or something. The evidence is being driven across town. You are going to have to ram that car and collect each little bit of evidence as it falls out. When you've got it all, leave it in the car and torch it. We're both going to do pretty well out of this, kid.
All right. Yeah, that's Robert Loggia. That's Scarface guy. And it wasn't Tim and Eric. It's been a ton of stuff. All right. I didn't say Scarfield. What the... Guys, do you live in a false reality? Scarfield. Okay. Is that the church that is stepped on in Ghostbusters? Because, I mean, this is meant to be New York, right? And it's like some famous church. Oh, fuck. Now, unfortunately, I'm so penned up after the tank bullshit that I completely ignore the dialogue of the mission. You know? Am I meant to, like, steal this car? Whoa. What are you doing? Like, I'm supposed to, like, he said something about drop the evidence. Why is it rainbow colored? Okay. Disco. Why not? Alright. So I have to do this 5 more times. Alright. Can I just collect them later? Do I have to, like, every time? Oh god, this is a shit mission, man. You know, this music reflects reflects my mood quite well. Oh god damn it. Now this is done. This game like 1,000 times. Oh god. It didn't need to be this complicated. You know what? I have a better idea. How about we use the tank? No, but that actually won't work for this mission. Oh my sweet fucking god. Oh! Okay. Fucking hate this game. I just want a car! Please! God! Okay, get in the fucking car! Oh! 4 police. Today is not my day. Oh. Are you fucking serious? Get out of here. Just get out of here. Stop dabbing, please. this fucking game right now is very frustrating. I'm this tempted to go to a pay and spray right now, because this is... Okay. I think I'll do better if I'm in the Trash Master, that's what it's called. Okay. Thank God there's not a time limit on this mission. Why am I switching back to Halloween farts? Like, here I am saying, fuck that. And I'm like, no, let's go back to that. Oh, this is ridiculous. Why do I have 4 stars? It's like when I was in the tank. There's no reason for this, like, urgency. I did nothing. Jesus, the fucking... the cars are going apeshit. Wait, where is the fucking... Wait, he's on the other island? Whoa! Holy shit! No, no, drive near me! Jesus, what the fuck is going on? Okay, we have to get a pay and spray. This is silly. Okay, no, I did the same mistake now. I guess I'm subconsciously wanting a different song on the MP3 thing. Okay, big question time, because there's no map in GTA 3. Is there, you know what, fuck, I'm not even gonna answer that. Is there a pay and spray on this island? Island, you know. Remember the music, remember the clothes. Yes. Hang on, where is it? Quick. Are we talking like north, south, or forward? Okay. For fuck's sake. Okay. You know what? Give me some blast. Holy shit. Ugh. Okay, I'm just gonna guess where this fucking thing is. I passed it? The same place you delivered the cars. Oh, yeah, I know where that is. Okay. I'm being an idiot right now. Okay, I got this, guys. Super complicated mission because of this. Oh, thanks. Okay. Okay, so let's see here. Whoa! Oh no! Oh no! 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 Oh no! Wait, what the hell? Okay, this is terrible. Okay, I know where it is now. I just gotta get a car. Please, just give it a fucking car. This guy could be like in the North Pole right now, cause I wasted so much time. Okay, let's see here. God, where is it? It's like there it is. This music is not boding right. Okay, somebody in chat goes, cheese on fire. Cheese. That made me laugh. It's so fucking stupid. Oh, God. Thank God! Oh, let's do this mission now. Shit's on fire!
Shit's on fire!
Okay. God. This mission could have been done way way long ago, but no, I had to complicate the shit out of it too. Okay, yeah. Yeah, good luck on hearing this. Okay, there we go. I really hope I don't just randomly get run over now, or some stupid stuff like that. Song ruined.
Oh, she's on fire.
Alright, you know what? Let's see if the farts are back in. Are you serious? How fucking long is this Halloween shit? Okay, you know what, as punishment for you guys, well, you didn't do anything bad tonight, so I don't know why I'm punishing you. You know what, I'm punishing you for some bullshit, you know? Well, actually, you guys are into this, so, you know, no. It's like a reward for you guys. Shit. Okay, come on. There we go. Now we just have one more. Oh, God. Alright. Alright. Now the farts have to be gone. We waited like 5 minutes. Still going. You don't have to leave the car? I don't? Wait. Are you serious? No, you have to leave the car. I refuse to believe that. Okay. So that entire fucking thing was for nothing? Leave the Evanston in that car, then torch the car. Okay. You know what? You know, we're gonna do it in honor of that stupid fucking tank bullshit. Okay. Thanks, bye. Look at this texturing, just completely flat down. Okay. Good gravy. Okay, now, now, give me some good soundtrack. Okay, I need to check on this file. I hope this isn't like a 30-minute fucking file. And again, it's my mistake, because I should have checked how long the files was. Right? It's just like, oh, you know what? 1.mp3. You know. Yes, you should have. Well. Here we go. I just checked, it's 58 minutes long. Okay, well, good fucking idea to expose yourself in front of, like, you know, like 3,000 people saying, oh, by the way, I might have done it.
Experience has taught me that a man like you can be very loyal for the right price, but groups of men get greedy. A valued resource, an old Oriental gentleman I know, has been kept hostage by some South Americans in Hispania.
Get that ass.
They're trying to extort additional funds from me, but don't believe in renegotiation. A deal is a deal. So they'll not see a penny from me. Go and rescue my friend. Do whatever it takes.
Okay. Let's try that again. Go Jack. Go Jack, a Colombian. What was it? An apostrophe. Apostrophe there. Is that like Go-Gurt? Our Colombian car, and they look like they're dead. What do they look like again? They spawn near your safe house. Okay. I actually looked up some of these Scarface soundtrack musicians, you know. What are they doing these days? Are like they dead or like, you know, but they still like tour in clubs and stuff like that. I kind of want to see him and be like, you know what? I know people associate your music with Scarface, but I associate it with like pushing a tank for like 5 hours. Alright, let's see here. See, I'm really bad with this island because, again, I GTA 3, I played more when it was just my friend at the first island because he refused to do missions. So it's hard for me to like navigate this part of the island because it never really played too much of it. Like, I remember parts of it, but generally I'm like, Okay, I have a really weird question. Was the frame rate this okay / smooth on the PlayStation 2 when you played it back in the day? Oh, the fart stopped. Yeah, no. I remember it being a little chunkier, but like not too different. Why am I doing this? What the fuck? I was wondering when that was gonna show up. Alright, well, let's just get to the safe house, sort of in the vicinity of the safe house. I probably passed a bunch of Colombian cores, but I'm an idiot and I don't remember what they look like. It's a blue pickup truck, yeah. No, it isn't. I can't think when I'm listening to this. Wait, isn't this the Colombian car? Whatever? This one right here? No. Okay. It's kind of weird how all the songs in GTA 3... Holy shit! In GTA 3's radio on the MP3 is super quiet. And I'm not talking about this one. Are these the ones? No. Just let me know if I pass. Oh, hey, it's this one. It's this one, right? No. What the fuck? Okay, just shout out if you see it. Just be like, hey, that, pick up that truck. That, okay. It's passed. Okay, this isn't working. It's there. That's the one? Okay, but guys, this isn't a truck. What the fuck? The blue pickup. The blue pickup? That? That? No. Okay, I have a better idea. What if we go down to this construction area site? Like, right here? That one right there. That one right there. Okay, that's the one. Okay. Okay, but that's not a truck, man. That's like, you know. Poo. And this is like, you know, it's like a SUV. You know. Humvee is what I'm thinking about. This one right here. Okay, please be something good on the radio for once. No. Listen, we're not thinking. I'm not gonna fucking play Hong Kong 97, alright? I will not. I will not do this. No. Oh fuck, there's so many people. Oh Jesus. Shit's on fire now. Okay. Oh my god, I have like no health. Okay, yeah. I didn't say honk honk 97. What is this false reality you guys live in? First it's Scarfield, and now it's Hong Kong 97? Listen, I know my English is bad, but I'm not, like, incomprehensible when I'm speaking. Okay, guys, you should have played into this joke. You should have just responded with, what? Like, what? Question mark? Huh? Alright. Wait, hang on, wait, what? Just to be sad. What I gotta do? Much the world sucks. A reference level. Holy hell, this is bringing me food. Okay, who am I rescuing? Like a guy I had to rescue or some shit, but... What? Where? I thought I hit a package, but what? Check the garage. Oh, okay. I'm gonna die. Okay. Go to the garage. That is the garage. Check all of them. But I am! On foot. Ah! Mama. Okay. I don't like that. Okay, let's try that again. Oh my fucking lord. Okay. Oh, seriously, I fucking hate hearing my own shit posts on radio. Like, I cannot stand it. I cannot stand it. It's like having to smell and look at your own shit. Well, that's quite literally what it is, but, you know. I'll play it, though. I wonder what Yonil is doing these days. Is he still streaming and stuff? It's so crusty in the radio, I can't hear anything. It just sounds like a bunch of crust. It cooked to perfection. Alright, thanks. Jesus. Okay. Oh, I haven't done... Okay.
First of all, let me thank you for dealing with that personal matter. People will read something into anything these days. Experience has taught me that a man like you can be very loyal.
Wait, this was the mission I just did, right?
Groups of men get greedy.
A valued resource. Yeah, yeah, it was the mission, okay. Okay.
I have no weapons. I have literally no weapons.
Okay. Okay, I was just playing this on the tank stuff, but oh fuck, I gotta find another car here? Alright, whatever.
Well, at least I know what it looks like this time, but god, I can't see shit in the fog.
If I knew the map a little bit better, I could immediately be like, okay, that's where the construction site is, and, you know, I guess I'll just hang around that area, kind of, and I'll find it.
Oh, is that it?
No. How do I request a song to the MP3? You just email me, man. Alright, the game looks really nice when it's like the lights and stuff in the dark, you know. Is that it? No, that's not the right one. It's gotta have... There it is. There it is. Hey, buddy. What the fuck? Hey, don't... Hey, come back here. What? No. Whoa, relax. Like, why so fast?
I think he knows.
I wanna win at the mission, and the game's just like, no. Please do not make me... go across the entire city just to get this guy. Oh my god. Oh god, no. Oh god, no. No. I think he's gonna die. I just have a feeling. Oh god. I just want the car, why is like... Okay. Please spawn another one. Oh, you have to be... No! No! Oh god. Is that another one? Alright, we have to get another one then. Please, another one. Please, another one. Please, another one. Oh, something here maybe? See, it's all about composure. It's all about focusing on what's, you know, the priority at hand, which is get a truck. So what we're gonna do now is we're not gonna do jack shit for 10 minutes and just wait until that truck shows up, because I ain't fucking chasing that shit again. See, it's right there, and it wasn't locked. Why is it locked? It's like, it's not a tank. You know, it's just like another car. Why the fuck would that be locked? It makes no sense. Maybe it's unlocked this time. Okay, let's look. Oh, no. Just get in there. Okay, don't fall over. Okay, here we go. And...
Guys, I have a splendid strategy. How about we take this truck and push it all the way to my safe house?
Don't dab the police. Yes. Oh my god, yes. Monkey.
Okay.
I don't have any guns though, so it's gonna suck. Can't you just break the door open? No, like... No, you would think you could, but no. It's like a Metal Gear Solid, you know? Is it Metal Gear Solid I'm thinking about? Like, if you punch a locker door in. You can't get in it instead of like just taking the door out or whatever it is. Okay, I'm just gonna drive him over. Okay, I have no guns. What am I doing? This guy is pretty sharp. Don't explode me. Don't explode me. Yes. Okay. One guy left. Aiming. Okay. Ooh, yeah. Yes. Okay. Compose myself. Okay. So that guy, that is death. Let's be very careful about this. Yes. Hey, man. All right. No surprises, please. I should probably grab the weapon too, actually. Yeah. Arm. All right. Yeah, there's no urgency or whatever. You were just a prisoner, but, you know, nice relaxing stroll. Why of all cars this one? Why would I? Okay, we're switching cars immediately. Cab will do. Cab will do. Alright. No! Oh, God. Okay, yeah. Yeah! Yeah! Oh, holy shit, dude! Kicked his ass! Okay. Old man kicks ass. Alfred's got some moves. You know what annoys me? Because for me, Batman, the animated series from like the early 90s, is the definitive version of Batman. Like, in my head, everything else is not canon. And when Alfred doesn't have that little like mustache you see on the Lego dudes, you know what I'm talking about? That facial hair. It's just like, whoop, whoop. When Alfred doesn't have that and he's like not bald, it's just like, that's not Alfred, it's just a guy called Alfred. Alright. The two lines, yeah. Oh, thank God. Alright. When I email you a song, it has to be in MP3 format, yes, yeah. Well, I don't know, maybe this game accepts more file types, but I'm thinking MP3 is the thing, you know. No, send it in an obscure format like JPEG 2000. Or Pixar. My Photoshop has an option to save stuff in Pixar.
Nothing drives down real estate prices.
Flak
like
isn't
a good old-fashioned
like
war,
unknown, guys.
An outbreak of plague, but that might be going too far in this case. I've noticed the Yakuza and the Colombians are far from friends.
Og.
Let's capitalize on this business opportunity. I want you to kill the Yakuza Wakagashira, Kenji Kasem. Kenji is attending a meeting at the top of the...
Oh yeah, you can kill Kenji early and like not do his missions, right?
Get a cartel gang car and eliminate him. The Yakuza must blame the cartel for this declaration of war.
Claude looks like he doesn't speak English. He's just like, okay. Alright. Ooh! Okay. So, a Yakuza car, huh? What the fuck is a Yakuza? Is that a Yakuza car? Oh, what the? Don't blame me for that! What the hell, man? What? The Sentinel. Okay, I kind of know what a Sentinel looks like, kind of, I think, yeah. That's a Yakuza car, I think. No. No, a cartel car. Why the fuck am I thinking of... No. I know what they look like. They look like, wait. Here's variety's sake. Let's do this. How do you do camera shit again in this game? What is it? Is it? I'm having a moment. It's C. Okay, let's play in GTA 1 and 2 mode. I don't know if this makes the game, like, extremely hard to play. Well, look at that. But it's neat that they included it. Yeah, I think it actually makes the game really hard to play. Yeah, some people don't know about this, but yeah, GTA 3 has this, like, retro camera thing going on for it. Oh, is that it? Yeah, you can't see in front of you as much. Who doesn't know? They don't know. Oh, that's the car, right? That's what the car looks like, right? Alright. I think that's the one. No, it's similar. That's the one. I forgot that some cars have alarms in this. And it's locked. Red and white sports car. It's been a challenge to find the fucking car I'm thinking about. Okay, just shout if you see it. We gotta do this real quick though. Is that it? Sounds like a tampon commercial. Not this again, okay. So I'm looking for a cartel car. They don't spawn in this area. Okay. Somebody said they spawn near the spray paint place. Okay. I was wondering if anybody was gonna send that in. And they did. Alright, now it's a true GTA stream, you know. A cartel car. You know, just because this car goes very fast, I'm gonna take it. Down by the docks area, there's always one, too, that spawn. Okay. The one you used last mission. What? That. Oh, those cars? I know what the fuck that is! I don't know why I thought it was like some other shit. Okay. Well, I know exactly where you can get those. Kind of. Alright, let's see here. Now, watch these not fucking spawn because of that. My wheels are dancing. Hey. There we go. No. Let's not go down this rat again. Okay. I go to the multi-story and whack. Do I even have guns on? Yeah, I do. Not this car. I'm literally in the fucking car that the game is saying, okay, cool. Are you arguing with the game? What the fuck? No, wrong. One guy. Okay, well. I really should have brought some more, like, health and stuff with me, but whatever. This is a good beat. I can literally see where his face, like, starts and ends on the side. Or the middle, rather. Oh my god. Okay, well. Okay. Nice. Nice. Hey, at least I can ramp off. Ugh. Hey, at least this time I can get some more health and stuff. I didn't realize that, you know, maybe I should pay attention to what the characters are saying, but, you know, it's kind of late. God damn it, man. Anyway, let's see here. I'm guessing I have to do some, like, a drive-by in the car or whatever, but... I don't get it. Why is it saying, like, oh, the Yakuza have identified you? Like, they will anyway when I start, like, running them over, so... Like, what the fuck does it matter if... Stupid, you know? Please? Game logic. Gamer logic. Okay, it's to start a war between the cartel and the Yakuza. Okay, that makes sense. Let me see if I can paint this thing up so it's a little better... condition. Is that the church that gets stepped on in Ghostbusters? There's like two. Oh, fuck. I forgot about how loud this song was. You know, it's not even smoking. I can probably do this anyway. Do you guys know what this song is about, by the way? Mr. Bean! Great answer, guys. Yeah, it's about Mr. Bean. The song is about a Swedish man winning 30 million. No, it's about like two lovers. We get separated, but they always get back together because they're rolling back together or whatever, something like that. Kenji is Fender meat. Bye. Okay.
Welcome to Mario Kart. Yahoo! You committed murder. Now get out. Now dump the car! Wahoo! Vehicular manslaughter! You the best! You the winner!
Okay. Good. Alright, that went not that bad. Do you guys remember playing Mario 64, Mario Kart 64, and being so blown away by the inclusion of Peach's Castle on Peach's Raceway? Be like, holy shit, it's like a game within a game. And I thought the game, like, Mario 64 was hidden within the game. Like, whoa, how can you go into the door? And I spent like hours smashing the door, be like, how do you do it? Funny, we had just moved to a bigger apartment when I was a kid, and I got myself my first own TV, and it was like a super tiny TV with like an antenna on top of it, and it was in grayscale. And I remember the day we moved up, I played Mario Kart 64, And I remember watching on the antenna, Hey Arnold on Nickelodeon. Remember, like, I remember all this like stupid shit, but I can't remember what I ate yesterday, you know. Well, what? Oh, Jesus. Animation. I can see his face hole in the back.
In these days of moral hypocrisy, certain valuable commodities can be hard to import. On its approach to the airport tonight, a light aircraft will pass over the bay. It will drop.
Oh no!
Make sure
you. Oh no! I know this fucking mission is like the worst mission in the game! Oh, fuck that! Oh god! Oh, this mission is like scheisse. Alright. How are you driving with, like, two bags? Yeah, this mission is awful! See, I don't remember, like, too much of this game, but I do remember this fucking mission! This mission is... gonna be goofy. Okay, so get on the boat for... Oh! I agree, actually! Holy hell. No, no, please. Okay, well, mission lost immediately. Didn't take a fucking second, but... Ah, good old GTA. When you need a fucking car, it's not a goddamn car on the streets. Oh, it's always like this. It's always like this. And then you jump after a car like, get here, get here. 45 seconds, you think I can do this? Okay, yeah. No, I literally cannot finish this now. Screw it. Take a bath instead. One of the most populated cities in the United States with no car in the streets. Well, it's kind of like Oblivion. Oblivion is meant to be, well, you know, the Imperial City is meant to be this, like, bustling city where there's so many people, and there's, like, five people in all of, like, you know. So dumb. And it's kind of the same in this. Well, you know, you see plenty of people in the streets, but it doesn't really feel like this city is really populated with a lot of people. Yeah. I feel like I get very obsessed with these, like, eccentric individuals. T-Dub is one of them. And it usually results in them, like, visiting the stream and saying one comment. Be like, hey, Joey, thanks for checking out my music. By the way, I love your speedruns. And that's, like, the only thing they say. And I'm like, wow! The only person that, like, well, there's been plenty of people that, like, have visited the stream that I've talked about, but one person, I feel like, if they visited the stream, I would not know how to respond, because, like, I've kind of made fun of him, and I don't know if I could do that to his face when he's here, and that would be Chills. If Chills showed up, I'd be like, okay, guys, lie and say that we like him. Well, I mean, I have nothing against him, I'm just, you know... I just laugh. I just do a big laugh when I see his videos. You know, not a condescending laugh, but more so like, what the hell's going on? Zephyriath. Rosalinda. I think he's quite self-aware, though. Like, he's not completely, you know... He's not like me, with no self-awareness. Anyway, so, where am I getting a boat? Now I don't... See, what I remember from this mission, at the very end of this mission, you have to get to the airport and shoot down a plane. And it's very hard to do. Or am I thinking of a different mission? No, I think this is it, the one. No, that's a different one. Oh, okay, okay, then it's fine, it's fine. Then it's fine. Look at that loading time. Now, that's certainly one way to, like, speed up this fucking mission. Wow! Don't, like, accidentally dip into the water now. You know what? I'm gonna maximize the time even more. I'm gonna do this. Gamer, huh? Nice speedrun, Joey! Okay, don't fall down now. Please don't fall down. Okay. That's the one. And what did I have to do now? What did I have to do? Shoot it down, right? Collect shit. What is going on with this plane? Destroy the plane? Collect the cocaine? Oh, okay. This fucking plane is so goddamn goofy and it's so slow. I feel it needs some like kazoo music. It needs this doesn't fit, but you know, it just. Quietest video on Earth. There it goes. Oh my god. 5 fucking stars. You have all the packages. Take them back to Donut Louvre. Let's see what happens when... I wanna see where this plane goes. Can I shoot down this plane, I wonder? Oh, I have no guns. Shit. You know what my favorite part of this fucking plane is? The propeller in front. Oh no. Wait, why am I hearing police sirens? We're out at the water. How It's like this plane forgot it was a plane and it's just like, it's kind of like Warhammer 40K with the orcs. The orcs don't know how to construct weapons and stuff. So it's powered by psychic will. Like they just take a bunch of shit together and smush it. Wait a minute. Uh-oh. Why am I getting like... Do you guys see the text shit on screen? Or am I going completely crazy? L-M-N. Hello, boys. I'm back. Oh! L-M-N. Oh, please. Shut up! Uh-oh.
Oh, oh.
But okay, dear God. Okay, let's just stay calm and collected. I'm dead, asshole.
But that was a mission.
Okay, well, that mission wasn't as bad as I remember, because I was thinking about a different mission. I was thinking about a mission later on in the game, where it's on the third island, and you have to shoot down a dodo that's, like... You have to be very accurate with a rocket launcher. This will be the last mission of the night, by the way. Oh, fuck. The mission you're thinking is the second to last mission. Oh, okay, yeah, yeah.
5 stars, though?
Oh, I... No, no, if the game worked differently, I would have been able to do something really bad. I was just gonna, like, I was gonna put the tank near the docks. But I still have to collect shit, so, it wouldn't make any sense. Good night, Joey. No. Or tonight. Not the huge backlog, but tonight's arc, yes. Alright, thanks. Have you guys ever, like, sat in the back of, like, one of these trucks without a chair? That shit is the worst. It's like, no, we don't... We have too many people in the van. Someone has to just, like, stand in the back or sit down. This is just the worst. Okay. Okay, let me just quickly do this. Sitting in 2020. Alright. Hit the gas. Fuck, wrong way. Why am I getting, like, weird graphical things? I'm noticing text that goes like... Lum-bum-bum. It's scary, man. You know what's funny about, Smash 64? One of the Vinesaw streamers, Imakuni, is, like, the best ever at this game. Like, no, like, for real, I'm not even making this up. She's so good, she's, like, tournament master. Like, she wins tournaments and shit. Sort of like how I win tournaments like that. Are you fucking for real? No. I'm sure we can maybe do this in time, maybe. See, why is that flashing on the screen? It's, like, scary, man. Okay, maybe 26 seconds. Just go, Claude! Stop dabbing or whatever the fuck you do. Okay. Oh, there it is. Oh, you... No. Oh, you have to be kidding me. Okay, they just spat out like, "Oh, mission failed! You're too slow! You have to focus on game! Pay attention!" I fucking hate that shit. Okay, okay. Good old Rock. I love Rockstar during this period because they missed one. Missed one? Oh shit. It's like, they didn't care if the fucking propeller wasn't moving or if, like, the hands didn't align up to the guns. Like, they were just super fucking lazy. Like, great games, but, like, every animation is super janky and it's just full of dumb shit. I love it. And then... What the fuck?
You were too slow! You have to pay attention to the game!
I don't know what this voice is, but it's like Super Mario 64 condescending asshole. I can tell what, let's do another mission because I can't deal with this. Alright. Ow, ow, ow. Good lord. All you had to do was collect the damn packages, Joey. Shut up. Alright. Let's do another mission instead, because I do not want to do that again. Imagine Mario 64, but every death has Mario chastise you. But like, he just like insults you. What's this? What the fuck is this? Whoa.
All right, guys.
Whoa.
Oh,
what the hell is this?
I really like this song. It sounds good.
It sounds good.
Mining away.
Okay, nope.
I think my partner's a rat. We gotta shut him up permanently.
Look at the torso. Look at the torso.
Near the lighthouse on Portland Rock most nights. Steal a police boat.
Look.
Make sure his back's dead.
Michelin man. Michelin man.
Sleeping with the fishes, not eating them.
Okay. Oh, great. The fucking cops don't go away. Okay. Motion capture. Well, if they suggested. You know what I would like during this music? I'd like his dad or mom and be like, "What the fuck are you doing? Keeping us up all goddamn night!"
No, no! I was making funny memes on the internet! I was showing it to all my cool Discord friends!
Shut your goddamn mouth!
No, but my memes!
Oh, fuck.
Mommy, mommy!
Okay. No guns. Okay. Quick, everybody do the pose. Okay, well let's do that mission. Actually, you know what? Let's do the phone mission. Let's do the phone mission because we haven't done that. Wait, why am I back on this? Oh yeah, I gotta fucking do this mission. All right, well let's do a what's it called? Stanton Island. Is this playing still? Oh. It's like louder than the sun.
Hub of the press, but that spanked up idiot idiot has left the rear doors open, and now my beautiful
you idiot
tastefully photographed adult literature is being dropped all over Liberty.
It's the sun loud. Yeah, imagine like a billion nukes going off. Every second. But imagine that times a Googleplex. Now, what I just described is not even close to how loud the sun is. Yet this child is louder than all of that. Thank God it stopped. I gotta be honest, when it comes to Minecraft core, I'm more into,
are you the spare tourist that will defeat?
I think that's a little bit better. Hello. Fucking murder me. Okay, let's try that again. Wait, did I do this mission before? You know what? You know what? Fuck it. We're gonna end on that bastard mission that I tried to do earlier. I don't care anymore. I really want to just end this in style. Hold shit, gun.
It's the eye of the speeder.
You know what's funny? It cracked me up. So you guys remember?
I play Pokemon Go every day.
A kid came back on YouTube and he like released a new version of it. And he's older now, so it's like,
yo, what's up, everybody? Minecraft 2006 here. I just want to let y'all know that I've got a new song coming out. The song's called "I Play Pokemon Go Every Day." I play Pokemon Go every day.
Like, what the fuck? Does Sweden have Cheez-Its? No, we don't have Cheez-Its here. However, I do have tried Cheez-Its, I think. Yeah, no, it was combos, I think. I'm not exactly sure what I had, but... why are you guys reacting? I'm sorry, is Cheez-Its like a sensitive political thing to discuss in America right now? From now on, we censor Cheez-Its for no reason, and we pretend it's the, like the biggest deal on stream. Like, if you're gonna spell Cheez-Its, you need to add asterisks and stars to unrelated letters, so it doesn't even spell anything bad. It's just like. Censor, like, the H, but don't censor anything else. Alright.
I play Pokemon Go every
day.
You know what the worst thing about that Pokemon Go song is? It's very catchy, and I still, like... Not that I hum it or remember it, but sometimes you're just like... And you're like, oh, god damn it. What? Oh, GTA theme song.
Whee!
Alright, anyway... I think this'll be the golden run. The golden run. I wish they'd remake GTA London. I think a lot of people want like GTA bleh. Somebody said that like they wanted GTA Japan or GTA Tokyo. I think the problem is with a lot of these games.
the proposed games, they have to take place in America. Because if you give, like, GTA Mongolia, I think it will lose a little bit of, like, that... I mean, I'm gonna get in a helicopter that shoots lasers, you know? But sure, I'll be down for GTA Mongolia, you know, you can get on a... you can join like a Tuvian throat singing band, and you can you know, chill out. Some people don't even know that like Rockstar is from the UK. Like people assume they're always American. It's just like no. Well, actually, that's not true anymore. I think back in during this era of GTA, they were like from Scotland or something, but I think nowadays it's all American. All right, there we go. Now let's be very careful here so we don't fuck this up. Okay. GTA Mongolia. What is the least GTA game location to take place? Give me some suggestions. Guys, imagine GTA like Iceland. It's just a giant, like, it's just a road that is around a mountain, and you just drive around it. Okay. Okay, please do not fall down accidentally, or like, you know. GTA Brazil? You know, I think a GTA Brazil could actually work. Yeah. Oddly enough. Like, I'm serious about that. But it would kind of take place in like a weird, fake Southern America place. It'd be like tropical and stuff like that. Yeah, that could kind of work, I guess, but I don't know if, you know, how cohesive it would be, but, you know. Here's what I propose. GTA The Moon. It takes place, you playing as Neil Armstrong in an alternate reality where you pull a gun when you walk on the moon, and you start threatening people on the radio, and they're like, why are you doing this? And the game kind of just sort of ends and the credits roll. And then post credits, Neil Armstrong cocks the gun mantle and starts shooting towards Earth. And panic on Earth starts setting because, oh my god, we have bullets coming to Earth, but through space gravity, these bullets are getting super accelerated. And it basically becomes the plot of Armageddon. GTA Heaven. That is the best idea I've ever fucking heard. Okay, hear me out. GTA Heaven is also GTA Hell, because you have to do missions for both. But here's the thing, though. You're like a Buddhist, and you don't believe in that shit. You believe in you know, reincarnation. So you're like, you know what? I've reached Nirvana, and I don't really do that like Christian shit. So I'm neutral here. So I'll do missions for both hell and heaven. You know, and you'll drive around a little cloud car. You know.
Good news for commuters from Shoreside. Engineers have finally managed to repair the damaged mechanism.
Oh my God!
Lift bridge, and it is now open to traffic flow both to from Shoreside Vale.
Oh my God! dun, 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 dun. All right, now let's go to the airport. Because I can.
New interactive television service, please go.
How close would you say I'm to finishing the game now? Like, I, not that I want to, but I'm like generally curious because I feel like I'm breezing through it. Like 70%, fucking hell. Not far off. It's a real important question. Can you jump on the bed with the latest of the night in this game? I genuinely do not remember. Yes. Well, let's take one to the airport. Okay. Where can I find the? Where can I find ladies? I won't find like ladies outside the police station. I guess I gotta get down to the docks, you know. You passed one? Where? Is that a prostitute right there? That guy? Okay. How do I honk my horn? Oh, don't do it, man! Don't do it! The fuck? You know what? You can have it. I don't even give a fuck. No, let's fuck in the mom SUV. That oughta make me shit my pants. Okay. Well, I'm sure some of these gentlemen would do it. How do I honk again? Oh. No. What about the old lady that's about to die by walking off the edge of the fucking bridge? Or not the bridge, the dock, whatever. Whoa, I saved her life. I saved her life. Okay, So the ladies with the bikini is obviously not, Yes, agree. How do I agree? How do I say yes? Oh, okay. Sweet. Okay, well, let me show you some lovemaking music. Tonight we're gonna be yumping on the bed. Don't worry, boys. I practice safe sex, so this time I will not shoot pee. This time I will be responsible and I will put a plastic bag on my feet. That way we won't have an egg in 5 months. All right. I'll be right back. Actually, sit tight. More GTA coming up. We're back. All right. Anyway. So, what the fuck am I? Well, no. Oh my god! No, there's an urgency. Oh, okay. Is he okay? Well, this could be like a pirate hooker now. Oh god damn it! Well, that was my one chance to see one nipple and a toenail, and I squandered my chances. Well, you know what they say though, jumping on the bed is overrated, Lego Star Wars better, you know. Ooh. Alright, let's try that one more time though. Maybe in a better car? Okay. I don't usually like think of old taxi cabs as like the place to shit and piss, you know. The fuck is this? What's going on with this DK? Hang on. I don't hear what is this? Oh, it's nuclear. But it's really bad. It's really bad. Yes, yes, yes. How do I accept? I don't know how I did it last time. No! Why? I'm pressing Y. It's like mashing the button. They just get inside? Okay. Now, to get to the other island, I need to go this way, I believe. Seriously, I cannot understand what the fuck the guy is saying. Well, that won't bother. Okay. I generally cannot hear. It's just like, DK. Okay, how do I get up there again? I gotta go this way, and then... Here's an intimate question. Have you ever done a sexy time? Hear me out. Have you ever done a sexy time? And then something like on the TV in the background or something like that? Like it's Peter Griffin dancing or dabbing? And you just noot all over the Sorry, I don't know what came over me. Get to the payphone. No, I have other plans. Yo, is this Tongo? Tongue! El Tongue! Is it? Oh, fuck yeah, it is. I knew Tongo from the second I heard those sweet piano notes. Fuck it. You know what? We fucking public the Tongo now. Screw it. Well, actually, you know what? Let's fuck on the hill as Tongo serenades. How romantic. Why is the car shaking, though? What's happening? What happened? Joel, that is sex? Ew! What? Ew! What? Ew! Oh, shit! I'm fine. Why am I gliding? Oh no! Oh no, I'm still looped up! No! Called his talk, by the way. He went, ooh!
All right, well,
see what I can do on this island. Yeah. What is this place meant to be? I mean, I know GTA 3 takes place in like fake New York, but like, what is this area called in real life? Airport. Okay. New Jersey. I can tell that we have a lot of Americans in chat. USA. Ah. That's what it is. Okay. Anyway, let's do the dodo thing here. Make an attempt and then let's do the art. I'll see if I can get in. I like how every Tongo song starts deviating more and more until it's completely unrecognizable and turns into this. Okay, you know what? With the spirit of Tongo guiding me, I'm sure we will be just fine. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Fuck it. How do I lift on the keyboard again? Is it up or down or the numpad? Spam W and S? Well, that's just... No, S goes in reverse, guys. Is it the numpad? But, no, not really. I love how the game rewards you for like, you flew for 2 seconds! It's numpad? Is it really though? Because I'm not really like taking off. Arrow down. Yeah, but arrow down like would... I think I'm gonna check. We gotta check the fucking... the numpad here. Controller, redefine controls. Turret dodo up. Not used. 9 and 6? The fuck? Okay. Nah, that's flying. Okay, I just need a little bit of practice when I'm doing this. So. Okay. Okay. This fucking plane. Okay. Okay, for Dodo veterans in chat, what is your technique to doing this? Because I know people that are really good at this. Wiggling. Up and down slowly. I dip the nose first and pull up the fly. Yeah. Oh, this is like see-through. No. Oh my god. No. Please. Please. Nope. Okay, fuck it. We're just gonna be flying. Here we're fucking... Go. Why am I listening to this?
Okay. my god.
Slight timing.
Okay, I'm gonna give that one more try. One more try. Fuck it. God damn it.
I'm noticing that the MP3 player, like, it just plays and stops when you die. Like, when you wake up later, it's like... no time has really passed. It's really bizarre.
What are you doing?
I'm gamer. I love Donkey Kong 64. Like, it breaks my heart when people, like, say it's just a shitty collect-a-thon. Like, I would say it's underrated, man. It's just me, though, but, like, fuck, I love that game. I'm gonna say something extremely spicy, alright? Ready for some real stank opinions coming through? I think Donkey Kong 64 is the best Donkey Kong game. Was that just a boner? But rumble incoming. Take it to the fridge. Joel, I like Donkey Kong 64, but you're wrong. Okay, look. Here's some extremely stink opinions, alright? I think Donkey Kong Country is a great game, but I think it's also one of those games, kind of like Earthworm Jim, where the graphics outshine the core gameplay, which should be more important. Like, I think it's an okay platformer, but the graphics make that game, and when you take that away, it's kind of like, eh. It's a complete package that matters, though, and it's Donkey Kong Country is a fantastic game. I guess I just have some nostalgic attachment to 64, which makes me think it's the best game. You know, I don't know, but I guess the Donkey Kong arcade game is really the best game because it's one of those timeless games. You know. You know, fuck going over there. I'm gonna take this into the city instead. I think what the problem with the Dodo here, you can never gain altitude, you can only like drop it down. So if you get any speed, it's just, you know, but how the fuck do people do this? Use the entire runway to pushing down the nose. Hang on, you have to do it up from high. As you drive forward, hold it down until you start seeing sparks on the ground, then release it and keep gently tapping down so the cockpit does not face up too much. Alright. I've seen videos on YouTube where people like fly this with no problem. Whoa, hitbox. It only took literally like from where this game was released. When did GTA... I guess it didn't take that much, but San Andreas... Oh my god. San Andreas came out in 2004, so... It took them two games to get their airplanes in. Unstoppable. She sounds like you hurt her back or something. Ah! Alright, let's try this out. This music will be appropriate too. Alright. This is 747 Joel, cleared for takeoff. Oh shit, that's the wrong one. Until I see sparks. Oh, what the fuck? Nope, just stop then and strike. Burp. He has no altitude, he has no speed. In his pants, he has peed. Frame limiter? No, it has nothing to do with that.
Joel, slow down, you're going too fast. You can tell I'm really tired when I say nothing and I'm just observing the game like, yep. Alright. Oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez. Alright, get out of here. Okay, now we gotta wait for this plane. Well, I can actually take it from the side, maybe? Yeah. Also, unrelated, but I feel like no game ever has done planes justice. Not even those fucking simulator games. Like, when you go on a plane and it takes off from the thing, it's like... And it, whenever you, like... Especially in GTA, when you take off an airplane, it's just like... Whoop! Off the strip. Like... Airplanes are like rockets, you know? Like, they just take off and then... Joel is drunk. No, I have a point about planes, man. Small planes are different. Yeah, I'm not talking about this. I'm talking about these super planes, you know? 747s. Okay. So when I see sparks... what the fuck? I guess I'm not doing it right. Oh, that's it. Oh, fuck. Turn back. So I gotta time that right.
You wanna play with your Mario game? I had a big ring for the week.
Children's music. I like children's music. What have you people sent in? Okay, listen. When I talk about bullshit, I don't want bullshit. See, here's how you slip by the VOD protection on YouTube. You just make it really fucking loud. Fuck it. Fucker. Okay. Please, for the love of fuck, shut up. You know what? Give me some blush as I do this. Okay. Will this be enough? Oh my god. Holy shit, I'm doing it. What the fuck? Whoop. Like a rock, yeah. Alright, let's... You know, one more attempt at this, and then let's call it. I'm not gonna give up, man. I want a little bit more distance on that. You gotta go up and down like a Flappy Bird. After you launch it, keep the nose... Hang on. Keep the nose horizontal and downwards? Rainbow Road! Thank you. What was it? I miss you again, Uncle. Oh, shit. Rainbow Road. It is the road that you go.
Oh my god.
Shit. See, I'm getting so sleepy now that I'm looking at these planes. I'm like, let's get in the what the fuck was it called in San Andreas? The Shamama or whatever. Oh my god, look. It's like a Star Wars alien. Look at that.
Ah, Anakin. Ah, get to the party.
Okay. Nose up, gaining altitude necessarily. Must go faster. Okay.
Also, I just noticed Meow Mix is in chat. Meow Mix has the world record of Pepsi Invaders. You guys are in the vicinity of a fucking legend right now in chat. This is a celebrity, you know. This person has literally the fucking world record in, like, worldwide on planet Earth. It's number one at Pepsi Invaders, and I'm not kidding. Now, isn't that amazing?
Well, actually, I think there's two Meow Mix. Meow Mix, are you the real Meow Mix, or is that the other person? Fuck. this is awkward. I did it. Oh, fuck, you're not the one? But there's like Meow Mix, and then there's another Meow Mix. Scam. What the fuck? I thought it was like 14th place. No, like, there is a Meow Mix on speedrun.com. That knows about the stream and messaged me too. Yeah, I'm not the first guy. Okay, so what the fuck? I'm sorry. What? Oops.
So hold on again in speed, then when you're tracking off the whole time, not holding that. Hang on, what? Hold down as you're gaining speed. Then when taking off, keep tapping the whole down time. Then taking off, not holding down or holding anyway. Okay, so it's just like. Beep, 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 beep. Okay. Hold down as you gain speed, and when you're taking off, keep tapping. Okay.
You got it. And then sink like a fucking rock. Oh, fuck. Get out of here. We're gonna have like a collision if... Actually, what's on, okay, this'll do. Fuck.
Okay, big question time. When I'm in the air, do I tap going up or going down? Down, okay. Not what I wanted, but sure. Oh my god! Holy shit, I actually did it. Gamer.
Okay, let's try that out. I flew from there to here, so that's impressive, man.
How many frames are you trying to save for your GTA speedrun, Joey? Two. Now fly back. You know what? I think I will fucking fly back. If the place allows me. Good luck. All right. Thanks. I'll fucking need it. Okay.
Yeah, I need some, like, push to the limit stat. All right.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Remember the music. Remember the clothes. Just forget about the morning after. Flashback FM.
Oh!
I'm Tony on Flashback FM.
Fuck.
Here's one thing.
Shit.
So, if you know what I mean. It hurt.
Look at Claudius drowning. Just... Yeah.
swing and a miss. All right. Well, let's get to a safe house. I hate how I have that stupid fucking song in my head now.
I play Pokemon Go every day.
Like, I have it in my head now. It's so bad. You hear it too.
I play Pokemon Go every day.
Yo, we could have had the greatest crossover ever. Imagine, the Eye of the Spider kid and the Pokemon Go kid. Imagine the collaboration. Oh my god.
I play Pokemon Go every day. Take it away. I tell you, take my diary to three little plop. They don't eat stinky meat, you know, nasty.
What am I doing? Wait, is it this where the game ends? Like on this dam right here or whatever? Yeah. He's drunk. No, I'm not drunk. I'm just like sleepy after streaming for so long. Alright, anyway, Hey, let's do one of these things. Cause why not? Hey, no, I want to jump on the bed. Come on. Hey, no, me. No. My wife. What the fuck? You're my wife now. Okay. See, now we got the sexy limo, you know? Okay. Hey, lady, I just ran someone over. Isn't that exciting? What is happening? This music is very fitting to what the characters are doing. He's aimlessly wandering around. Grooving. I like how the ambulance personnel cannot get to the person that's dead underneath the car. So they just solve it by doing a resurrection dance instead. Very cool. Hey lady. Oh. Meanwhile, Klausy's like, I just want to listen to these jams, man. What the fuck? No! Damn it. This sucks. Bad. Okay, can they please? Okay. Get in this crusty taxi, please. Oh my god, are you serious? Who the fuck put Rob Zombie in? Scorp on my looches and burp on my bitches! So I was watching, I think it was David Letterman. This is like the year 2000. I was wondering, what does Rob Zombie sound like live? And it was a god-awful performance. The sound mixing was really bad. But every fucking comment on YouTube was like, man, I wish Rob Zombie would return to this kind of sound. And I'm like, dude, you can't hear anything. There was also a video that was... absolutely hysterical. It was like Rob Zombie live 2014, Germany. And nobody mentioned this in the comments, but at the end of the video, the uploader snuck in himself singing. And it was the funniest thing I've ever heard, and I thought I was, like, dead. Like, I was, like, completely off my mind. But he, at the end of the very end, like, for 5 minutes, it was just a guy singing. Going, show it. I can find it for you. No problem. Show it. I will try it. There's no point in not showing it, because these GTA 3 streams are like, they get copyright claim to hell and back, so I'm like, fuck it, whatever. You know what, fucking on the, let's fuck on the strip, why not? I wonder. Sexy time? Is this sex? Is this sex? Guys, I think... sex activate. That was amazing. Alright. I guess the airport isn't that sexy, but... okay. Can I do it in a dodo? Nothing's happening. Nothing is happening. Oh, when this music comes on, that's when sex activate. Let's do it right on the edge. Okay, that's good. Are we fucking? This is so amazing, guys. She's stealing my money? She is stealing my money! Look! 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 Look at my money go down! This is really romantic, guys, I gotta say. Oh, fuck. That was sex. Sexo. Okay, we were supposed to end the fucking game at a thing. Sorry. Have you guys, ever gone on a date in real life? No. Well, let me tell you something. One time I went on a gamer date. And, let me tell you something. It was the worst fucking 5 seconds of my life. I'm just kidding. I don't know what I wanted to accomplish with this joke. I was just like, let's throw something out there and see if it sticks. And I'm just like, no, you know what? I'm not gonna attempt a joke. I'm just like, gamer date. Yeah, that's funny. Nailed it. You tried. No, I didn't even fucking try, honestly. I was just like, yeah, poop. That's what happens when you listen to, like, tuba and play GTA 3. You just lose your fucking mind. You guys want to see something amazing? Watch this. Like, for real. Not even kidding. Oh, I thought it was gonna look so cool, man. I was gonna, like, go thump over the rock. Damn it. Fuck. Wow! Gamer.
No way.
Dude, how'd you do that? Dude, years of practice. Okay, I want to get off this fucking island. And I forget it's like super tiny compared to the rest of the islands. Okay. That hooker stole 200 bucks from you. Well, she needed it in heaven. Ain't got no jobs there, man. Okay. Why am I driving like this? What's going on? Okay, we need to go on the other way here, just like circle around the islands. Okay. More banjo when I stop being so fucking lazy. Wait, hang on. Oh, I thought it was Halloween farts again. What's this? I think I know where this little like sound is sampled from, and it's that cat that does the scream, I think. Okay, I can't figure out how to go back to the island. We might be fucked here, because I want to save, but I just can't figure out where. You know what? Just kill me again. Just kill me again, I don't care. I just want to get back to the city. I'm like stuck on this island. Use Alt-Tab and leave the game on. I kind of did that. I've done that accidentally for like 6 days now. Because, no, not 6 days, but like 2 days in a row. Oh, no, there was a time where I left a PlayStation 2 emulator on. And I didn't know it because I closed it down. But the goddamn EXE file is still running in the task manager. And people are like, why the fuck have you been playing PlayStation 2 emulators for like a month straight with no stopping? I'm like, what? Like, until someone pointed out, I'm like, oh, what the fuck is this and shit in the background? Okay, how the fuck do I get off this island? Okay, that's the airport. Okay. You know, that could be one way of getting off the fucking island. You know, just flying off the island. Oh, nice. Check the map online. Like, it's insane that just GTA 3 didn't have a map. Like, Vice City, including that, is just like a godsend. Okay, I have that right there. Okay, I'm gonna attempt a fucking crazy gamer move here. I'm gonna fly off this fucking island. I don't know if this is possible, but get out! Fuck! Get out! Fuck! Okay, let's try that one more time. I think I can actually pull that off. So fucking close. This ain't GTA San Andreas. Well, it's close enough. Alright, I just need a super fast car to do this with. What would be the best angle of attack here? I'm doing this more for the bragging rights of doing it rather than, oh fuck, that's like the best car in the game. No, not really, but okay, which one of these cars is better? This one or that one? Left, right. The Cheetah? In the Navy. This is it, boys. I feel it. If there wasn't a million fucking cars in the way. It's actually a self-inflicted kind of accident because I put the fucking car in the middle of the street, so I've created this traffic jam. I have no one to blame but myself for that. Oh no. Oh no, you have to be... No, 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 no. Now that is fucking... That is fucked up. Okay, last attempt, then I'm just gonna take the fucking regular bridge. Because I do need to save the game for real. Coming back with the blast! I mean, I've done a lot of crazy things, I can tell you. Alright. I don't know what I'm gonna listen to, because it's all terrible music except MSX. But unless I get a car... Unless I get a car that's good for it... Oh, hang on. Shit. Now, that I legitimately think is the best car in the game. This is the Infernos, right? Yes. Alright, let's see how I approach this. Can I drive through this place? Let's find out. Oh, no. Are you fucking... Oh my god, I'm gonna get a corner for this. So if I drive here, I might be able to... Alright. Guys, from the side or from here? Yeah, I know about the wooden bridge, but I want to make it more impressive. Alright, here we go. 100 cars in the way. Oh, God, that's close! Alright. Damn it! Fuck. That is some bullshit. That is bullshit. Alright, fine. You know what? We can... compromise here. We could just do it from the side on the bridge, because I know there's like a ramp thing, but you know, it would have been cooler if I did it the unconventional way, you know. You know my favorite car in all the GTA games is, and it's for really dumb reasons, it's actually insane. My favorite car is the Sentinel from Vice City, just because it looks like a Volvo. And those are the kind of cars I grew up with. Actually, Sykes. What the fuck? Oh, wait, I'm alive! But I exited the... What the fuck? Whoop! Guys, I drowned on too much air, man. You gotta watch out for that kind of stuff. The actual fuck, man. But no. Okay, I know I said it was the last attempt, but stop doing this bit. Well, too bad. Now we're doing it 10 times over because you complained. And now it's foggy too, so it's gonna be even more Mamma Mia. Okay, but now it's so foggy, I'm not gonna get the same accomplishment. I feel like something good happened, but I won't know exactly... Fuck it, whatever. It's impossible to do. It's impossible. I don't care. I don't care. It's fucking impossible to do. It's fucking impossible to do. Can't do it. No.
bullshit do it again. It's not. How come, like, this shitty, like, dock island has the best cars in the game? I mean, I know it's like the end of the game, so like they figured why not, but it just feels weird. Oh my god, someone put Slipknot in? Oh, is that the fucking song too?
If you're fair, 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 then I'm 666.
Is this that song? Which might be the smartest lyric of all time. It's so deep. Fuck it, I have a better idea. Oh my fucking god. I think that I'm not actually... I think that there's two lyrics in the world that I think is the actual dumbest shit I've ever heard in my life. And it's DJ Khaled saying, wait a minute. Wait a goddamn minute. Hey, wait. Hang on. That wasn't to ramp off the fucking island? That was... not it? Oh. Oh, I guess I have to... So all that to look cool and switch the islands was for nothing. Oh. Okay. Anyway, there's the dumbest lyric of all time. It's DJ Khaled singing... well, he's not really singing, but he's saying... I'm grilling and I'm fucking at the same time. Like, I've thought about this lyric for years. And is that a metaphorical, kind of figurative kind of lyric? Or is he literally barbecuing while doing someone up the ass, standing doggy style, while also, like, flipping a bunch of, like, pork chops? Like, what the fuck does he mean? Grill pimp. I think it's literal, Joel. Well... whatever it is, it's the dumbest lyric of all time. But then you have Slipknot saying, if you're 555, then I'm 666. And when he says, you are 555, because 777 is the holy number. Like, the more you think about it, it's just... it's so fucking dumb. What does it mean? I just... this lyric literally translates into, if you are a nice person, I'm evil. I'm mean. It's literally that. I'm really mean. I'm really mean. You are nice, but I am mean. I am not nice. Okay. I mean, it hurts my brain to think about. It's the dumbest lyric ever. Look it up on Genius. Okay, I'm gonna do that right now because I know that website. Hang on. What's that song called? The Heretic Anthem. The Heretic Anthem Genius. I have to figure this out because it's making me laugh. Fuck, they don't have an explanation on the song? Yeah. Maybe, like, lyric explanation. Come on. Lyrical meaning. I have to find this out, man. It's driving me insane. Okay, first comment I see, I know this is gonna happen. First comment I see in the comments describing, what does this song mean?
Fuck you all, serious everyone, you all goddamn dumb fucks. Every time I look at the set, I see people fucking arguing about Slipknot's the fucking shit and Slipknot is fucking shit. This is not one or the other. You're all a damn shit because you think Slipknot sucks. I'm not ready to kill your opinion. You think Shadow Falls sucks, but you're gonna quit. Fuck you! Fuck you, shit bastard!
I know. Oh, okay. It's just arguing in this comment field. What the fuck is going on? The people are just angry in these comments. Man, they're pretty 666 right now. I'm just trying to fucking... I'm trying to figure out what the fuck 555 means. I just want to know. Well, actually, guys, I found an explanation.
One word. Kick-ass song. Oops.
Okay. Now we know. It means kick ass. Sorry. Okay, so hang on, wait a minute. Another biblical meaning of the number 555 is the justice of God. I gotta be honest, I think that Corey Taylor did not write about that. I think he just said, okay, the 555, if you're 555, then I'm 666, is the equivalent of execute order 66. But George Lucas said to himself, well, 666 sounds too obvious, and number 6 sounds like they don't have too many orders. So what about order 66? It's an evil number. Like, it doesn't mean anything. You know. I think I'm looking too much into it, but I just think it's funny. And on something good here, huh? Thanks. I think Corey Taylor just wanted something that sounded cool, you know. Anyway, enough about Slipknot. I don't even dislike Slipknot that much, but it's just not my kind of music, you know. But I know there's fans out there in chat that get really riled up when I'm like, dude, shut up, you know. But I and not to toot my own horn, but I thought the cleverest lyric I ever wrote was in that new metal song that I made. And if you're 555, then I'm 666420. Like, it's... I just thought it was the equivalent of that. Like, okay, you know. Oh, God. Okay, anyway, I'm gonna be right back with the art, so sit tight. Hope you all enjoyed GTA 3. A lot of fun tonight. The tank pushing was definitely, a highlight for me, you know. Awful, but yeah. Anyway, be right back, sit tight, and well, hang on, wait a minute, I have a surprise for you guys. Wait. Let me see if I can, show this off real quick. No, tell you what. If I show it off now,
then you guys were gonna be like, no, more. So instead, I'm gonna do it next stream. All right, I'll keep it at the, you know, because if I do it now, it's gonna be, you know, show it now. Okay. What I did is I farted in a jar, and I put the lid on, and I shook the jar, and you know. And I want to see on stream, if I open it up, is it going to be, like, really loud or quiet?
I'll be right back with the orange.